Hello, welcome back to Clannad. I went back to make a couple of choices that I didn't make before, like not. So I picked a oh fine. So when that choice comes up, and then when I went further here, it got me to this scene. When I get back, Sanae San is in the middle of setting some tea up on the register.
Tomoya-san mo dozo.
Sure, thank you. The old man is smoking a cigarette with a grim face.
Oto-san, hayaku itte kudasai.
After blowing out his smoke for a remarkably long time,
itte mairimasu.
He announces to her.
So desu ka. Omise no hou wa watashi tachi ni makasete oite kudasai.
I don't know how they persuaded him, but I guess even the old man couldn't keep refusing his beloved daughter's remonstrations. One week passes, and we approach Thursday morning, the time the old man's supposed to depart.
あと怪我もすんな。オッケー。大丈夫ですよ、アキオさん。私がついていますから。ああ。任せた。はい。Leading
thanks to her should take a lot of thought.
じゃ、行ってくる。はい。行ってらっしゃい。お父さん、行ってらっしゃいです。
He stares at our faces for a while, then closes his eyes as though stealing his dreams all from the carts.
それでは、時間がないですので、早速取り掛かりましょう。そうですね。
After that, the three of us continue on tirelessly making the way. Once the store opens, Nagisa makes the register all by herself. Sanae-san and I continue working in the kitchen together.
Resto desu.
Gotcha. I crammed the iron plate with the final batch into the oven.
それでは、私も店の方に出ますので、ともやさんはしばらく休んでいてください。
I'll just switch over with Nagisa later then.
はい、お願いしますね。
Sanae-san leaves, taking with her the tray of freshly baked bread. Tired. It's pretty unsightly, considering I actually do manual labor on a regular basis. Maybe it's because I was even more fussy about things than normal, since it was my first time. Let's take a good long rest. I leave the kitchen as well, and move over to the living room. I take off my apron and walk out.
Tomoya-kun.
I wait to someone calling me. Yeah. What is it?
私、そろそろ出ますので、Tomoya-kun、後お願いします。
Is it already that time? Did you eat breakfast?
時間なかったです。
Will you be okay?
はい、お昼まで我慢します。
Make sure to eat your lunch properly. Nice and slowly, alright?
Hi, so sasete moraimasu. Sore dewa itte kimasu.
She hurriedly leaves. I better hurry back too.
Mata kite kudasai ne.
Sanae-san walks all the way to the entrance, seeing a customer off. The store is devoid of customers now. Seems like we just about hit our drop off in customer traffic. I'll be taking over for Nagisa.
はい、お願いしますね。
Though having just one person tending the store might be enough at this hour.
そうですね。 ともやさん、休んでいてもらっても結構ですよ。
No, not me. I meant you should be the one taking over, Sanae-san. Even with working non-stop ever since this morning, right?
私は全然平気ですよ。お客さんとお話できますし、楽しいです。
See, it looks like she's insisting on ending this work. Well, please let me join you then.
入りたいですか?
Wait.
じゃ、入れちゃいますね。
Thank you very much. When she says this, we both laugh together. Still, though, I'm pretty jealous of her old man. Being able to work with you like this.
そうですか?
Yeah, since you can laugh together like this every day.
Tomoya-san の職場は笑い合えないんですか?
Well, I laugh on occasion whenever we're taking a break.But I'd get smacked in the head if I actually let out a curveball on the job.
それは大変ですね。
Well, it's a man's job after all. I guess it's normal.
Akio-san は毎日大笑いしてますよ。
Yeah, I know. It's probably all thanks to you that he can laugh like that, though.
言うのに、何ですか?
Because he's always skipping out on work.
そうですね。いつもどこかに行っちゃいますね。
I really wonder how that guy can do something like that. Pushing all the work on you.
それほど私は気にしてませんよ。
Even so, at least Nagisa and I are together.
はい。では、そばにいてくださいね。
Yeah, leave it to me. Wait a minute.Isn't this kind of... This is almost like I'm confessing to her here. Not just that. So please stay right here with me, okay? Does that mean you're actually okay with this? just what the heck am I thinking?
どうしましたか?
But having her look at me like that at point-blank range... It's nice.
はい、なんでしょう?そうですね。お腹空きましたね。それでは、お昼ご飯の用意をしてきますので、お店の方、お任せしてよろしいですか?
Yeah. After seeing Sanae stand off, I take a deep breath. Yeah, it's true. I love Sanae. But only as well. Remember all of you when you're ready, so... Yeah, that's right. Of course it is. It's obvious, really.
どうぞ召し上がってくださいね。
Well,
はい、どうかしましたか?
Nah, it's just that this is unexpected. Neatly lined up on the dining table is spaghetti meatballs, accompanied by a lettuce-covered potato salad and slices of baguette. So you made this just now, Sanae-san?
作りましたよ。
So as long as bread isn't involved, she can actually prepare normal, or rather, quite exceptional dishes. I definitely can't say out loud that I'm actually marveling about that fact. You're quite thorough, huh? It looks really delicious. So I leave it at that.
ありがとうございます。
Even though we're still working, we eat Sanae-san's homemade food together. Even long after lunch is over, it's still just the two of us. Not to mention, there are so few customers, we spend the entire time just babbling with each other. Taking this job may have been a good idea after all.
Are?
A child that looks to be in elementary school peeks into the store through the entrance.
どうしましたか?
Sanae-san asked him with a smile.
Akio-san いないの?
はい、Akio-san は出かけていて、明日の夜まで帰ってこないんですよ。
こんな大事な時に。
野球ですか?
うん、僕、リトルリーグの補欠なんだけどさ。Akio-san がレギュラーになるまで一緒に練習してくれるって。
そうですか。
Sanae-san looks my way. It's
お店の方は私一人で大丈夫なので、練習に付き合ってあげてくれませんか？
No, I'm really bad at baseball.
大丈夫です。
What do you mean it'll be fine? Sanae gently brings her mouth over to my ear.
一人だと不安なんですよ。それだけですから。
Are you serious?
はい。
She immediately turns back toward the child with a smile.
今日と明日はこのお兄さんが代わりに見てくれます。
ああ。
I'm the one who wants to complain here.
このお兄さんは、トモヤさんといって、アキオさんととても似ていて、頼りになりますよ。
まあ、いっか。
Well, whatever, my butt.
それでは、トモヤさん、よろしくお願いしますね。
I can't just bluntly refuse someone when they're spurring me with such a perfect smile.
早く行こうよ、兄ちゃん。
Seriously, why do I have to babysit this impudent brat? Here goes my wonderful time alone. Alone time with...
ほら
Time alone time... yeah, fine. With painful reluctance, I leave the store behind. Push-ups, sit-ups, and Hindu squats. Three sets of 20. These are the fundamentals of muscle training that are important no matter what you do. So quickly, and just do them.
本当にアキオさんみたい。
よいしょ。
He sits down and starts doing sit-ups.
1 2 3
I watch over him as he does his workout and think to myself. I say to Maggie said he tells me this too. Am I really that much like the old man? But even this child I've never even met tells me that. I start wondering how to get life in some chance to live. I'm like him. This guy doesn't probably be the top ranking for six or nothing enrollments. It's quite a show. I hang my head.
あ、いたぞ。
おーい、みんな集まれ。
I hear several children's voices. When I raise my head, I see a bunch of children wearing baseball uniforms looking at me from outside the park.
ノックお願いします。お願いします。
They all run up to me while shouting.
って、古川のおっさんじゃない？
When they're right in front of me, they suddenly slam on the brakes.
エプロンなんてつけて突っ立ってるなよ。
They're all ganging up on me now. Shut up! I can do whatever I want. I just get annoyed in return.
口の悪さは古川のおっさん並みだ。
Don't put me in the same league as that guy.
偽物かも。
Why would I be a fake? I'm obviously just a different person.I kick the ground, sending sand everywhere. They all scribble away like baby spiders. Actually, it's gone for just one day, and things are already like this. Just how many brats is that guy playing with? I'm back.
おかえりなさい。もう渚も戻ってきていますよ。
I thought I smelled something different. So she's making dinner right now?
ええ。渚一人に任せておくのも悪いですので、手伝いに行きますね。
What should I do then?
もう店は閉めますので、もしよろしければ、パンのお裾分けに回ってもらえますか？
You mean that thing the old man always does?
はい。
I don't mind.I'll just fill up a bag and go around the neighborhood then.
よろしくお願いしますね。
I leave the store, clutching a bag stuffed with bread. I guess I'll start with this house. After ringing the bell, I open the door slightly and go inside. Clannad Red's here for a delivery.
Hi!
I'm greeted by the energetic voice of a housewife.
Hi, hi, hi!
She comes up to me.
Hi, dozo!
I open the door wide and enter.
Ara, o hitashiburi! Okazaki-kun janai?
In front of me was the face of a regular customer I got well acquainted with during the time I worked at the Clannad Red.
こっちこそびっくりしましたよ。戻ってきてたんですか？これからずっと？
No, just for today and tomorrow. With the old man not being in the house right now.
あら、大変。どうしたの？
Some old friends of his are making a new troop, so he's going all the way to Kyushu to see them.
昔は仕事を休んで、そんなこと絶対できない人だったのに。きっと、岡崎くんがいてくれたからね。
Of course not. We actually had to go through a great deal just to persuade him to go.
でしょうね。
Although I did end up having to work on my day off because of all this.
若いから大丈夫。
I sure hope so. Well, here.I hand over the middle bag after the
interview. いつもありがとね。アキオさんにはよくしてもらってばっかりで、先日直してもらったお風呂も壊れる前より調子良くなってすごく助かったのよ。ええ、ついこの間お風呂が壊れてね、銭湯に行こうと用意してたらアキオさんがパンを配りに来て。それで訳を話したら、見せてみろって上がり込んできちゃったの。明日には業者に頼むからいいですよって言ったんだけど、2時間ぐらいかけて服を真っ黒にして直してくれたの。あの人らしいでしょ？
Yeah,
ちょっと待っててね。その時のお礼もしたいから。
Leaving me, she disappears out into the hallway for a time. She then comes back carrying a large cardboard box.
これビールなんだけど、持って行ってもらえる？
Sure. I'm sure the old man will be happy. I'm back.
おかえりなさい。おかえりなさいです。ちょうどできたところです。
The room is filled with the smell of curry.
今晩はシーフードたっぷりのカレーです。
Curry is one of my favorite foods. It's been a while since we stayed here at the Furukawa household.
今日は二人で客間を使ってくださいね。
It's not like we couldn't have gone to Nagisa's room instead, but since Sanae-san told us to, we lay our futons in the guest room.Please just use the guest room for today, alright? That wording, how should I put it? I look at Nagisa in her own nightwear. It's kind of lewd, isn't it?
しけましたか、ともやくん。
Yeah, it's all done.
ちょっと端折れちゃってます。
Nagisa flattens it out. Oh, sorry.
いいです。こういうのは私の役目です。
What do you mean?
その、ともやくんのお世話をすることです。
Must be rough, seeing as I'm such a slob.
そんなことないです。どちらかというと、嬉しいです。
That's so.
はい。
For some reason, all I can think about is the old man.I just keep tossing and turning, not able to fall asleep. Nagisa's face is right in front of me.
Tomoya-kun, 眠れないですか?
Nah, I'll probably get to sleep soon enough.
何考えてますか?
Old man. About the old man.
お父さんのことですか?
Yeah, I always felt like...He just went around doing whatever he wanted. But I finally kind of realized he doesn't do that just for himself.
誰のためでしたか?
Oh, well, probably not for anyone in particular. And he himself is probably still just doing whatever it is he wants to do. But despite all that, a lot of people need him. I wonder if I've been acting so more early. Could I have helped out those kids that were aiming to become regulars in their baseball team? Help them out with their fielding practice. I might, if the kids actually enjoyed it. In that case, I wonder if I could even find myself wanting to go fix people's bath heaters without them even asking me. Could I do that just to kill off some time? No, not me.
お父さんはみんなの笑顔が見たいんです。きっとそれだけです。
I'd felt this too whenever I stood next to him, watching him as he made others smile. Yeah, it kind of gets on my nerves. Still, it makes me wonder just how anxious Sanae-san must feel all the time. Since at any time, that guy can just go off somewhere to make someone smile, that's the kind of husband she's burdened with.
Akio-san?アキオさん、ダメですよ。いつだってアキオさんはすぐいなくなってしまうんですから。
I recall Sanae-san's somewhat troubled expression from back then. I feel a bit bad for her.
もう寝ますか?
She asks, probably because I went silent. Yeah.We're gonna have to get up early tomorrow.
はい、わかりました。おやすみなさいです。
Yeah, good night.
ともやくん、朝です。そろそろ起きて、パンを焼きましょう。
When I open my eyes, Nagisa's face is right in front of my nose.
起きました。おはようございます。
Oh, I'll say good morning to her. Morning! I answer her and sit up. For a while, I stare out into space.
寝ぼけてないですか?ここ実家です。
Yeah, don't worry. It's just that I would have been on the verge of assaulting you if we weren't in your parents' house.
ともやくん、家でもそんなことしないです。ムラムラしないでください。
As if I could stop that from happening just because you tell me to. I'm turning on even now, but I'm friends with you.
朝からムラムラしたらダメです。
But it's exactly because it's in the morning that I'm turned on.Darn it, this is so frustrating.
じゃあ、ちょっとだけサービスです。これで我慢してください。
She comes up to my cheek with her mouth. In the moment it touches. The sound of the mouth. And immediately after, the door slides open.
お二人さん、おはようございます。
Whoosh! Nagisa and I immediately put some distance between us.
おはようございます、お母さん。
Morning.
お邪魔だったみたいですね。
いえ、何も邪魔されてないです。
Right. This girl is just half asleep, is all.
私、寝ぼけてないです。トモヤくんが朝からムラムラするとか変なこと言うからです。
そうですか。では、もう少しゆっくりしてもらっていていいですから、支度ができたらお店の方お願いしますね。
No, no, we'll just go right now.
はい、そうです。
Sanae-san closes the door, a smile her only response. I think we made her misunderstand something even more horrible than if we just told her the truth.
Tomoya-kunのせいです.
Oh, it's obviously because of you.
Tomoya-kun が朝からムラムラするからです.
I'm telling you, that's just a natural phenomenon, that male's experience.
そんな朝からこれから頑張って働こうという時に普通は変な気分にならないです。やっぱりともやくん変だと思います。
There she goes, firing off her pent-up complaints at me. I guess I can't expect this girl to understand male physiology. Come on, let's hurry up and change. If we take too long, we're gonna make her misunderstand even more.
はい、急ぎましょう!
Alright, let's do this.
ともやくん、頑張ってください!
I keep on baking bread in front of the oven, sweating.
これで終わりです。お疲れ様でした。今日は渚もいてくれますし、智也さんはゆっくり休んでいてください。Nah,
I'll just keep on helping Nagisa too.
いえ、私がいれば人手は足りますので。
Does it really matter if we have too many people? Wouldn't it be more fun if we all worked together? After that, I head over to the store to help out with selling bread. Manning just a single register with three people was inefficient, no matter how you looked at it. Nobody touched the subject, though, and we continued helping customers with...
そろそろお昼ご飯の支度をしてこようと思いますので、しばらくお任せしますね。
手伝います。いえ、もう客足もそうないですし、二人でお話でもして待っていてください。She
says and goes into the house. Well, let's do as she says. I grab her shoulder too, keeping her here.
はい。では、どんなお話をしていましょう?
Can't really come up with a topic when you ask me so directly like this.
何でもいいです。
In that case, how about we talk about your first love?
そんな話聞きたいですか?
Yeah, I'd quite like to know.
私の初恋は、智也くんです。
Man, you're lying.
遅いですか? でも、本当です。 そういうこと。 奥手だったんです。ですので、智也くんから告白してもらえてよかったです。でないと、ずっと何も言えなかったです。私。
That's so. It's nice your first love, Warfu.
はい、よかったです。
First loves don't usually come to fruition like this.
ありがとうございます。
It's not really just because of me. Besides, I'm also lucky you hadn't gone out with anyone else until the day we met. You look like you go out with just about anyone because you feel bad for refusing someone.
そんなことないです。智也くんだけです。他の人に告白されても付き合ったりしてなかったです。他の人には。 告白されなかったですけど。
That's so.
はい。
I think things would have been different if her health didn't keep her from going to school regularly. I tried calling to mind what kind of guy would fall in love with Maggie, so. I bet it'd just be someone like, just like Maggie, so. A somewhat timid late bloomer that doesn't stand out too much. Someone that had fallen in love at first sight, but wouldn't really manage to start a conversation with her. And only on graduation day. knowing he won't be able to see her again starting tomorrow, he finally mustered up his courage to confess. Looking at it from the outside, that would be quite a suitable number. But that's the complete opposite from me, isn't it? Our pairing is really hilarious if you think of it that way.
Tomoya-kun no hatsukoi wa donna hito deshita ka?
Yeah, it was pretty normal, really. I think it was the teacher back in my first year of elementary school. I'd actually always been attracted more to women rather than my classmates.
Ah, so desu ka. Kibou ni soete, nani yori desu.
Eh?
Ah, iye, nan demo nai desu.
Itsunai Sen's handmade lunch. Today was rice casserole and shrimp, and hence the store again with the three of us. Almost as if the hustle and bustle this morning had been nothing but a lie, the store in the afternoon was deserted. Dunno, I'm wondering the same thing.
Ah? Nani ga desu ka?
Some bread.
Kodomo desu ka?
Yeah, I went and watched him practicing yesterday.
Otousan mitai desu.
No, I'm certain it was completely different.
So deshou ka. Sokkuri datta to omoimasu.
Even though we seem the same, we're different on the inside. We continue our idle chatter. I'm the first to turn around when I sense that someone's coming. The kid from yesterday peeks in through the entrance with just his face. To be honest, I'm a bit happy.
Tomoya-san, ganbatte kite kudasai ne.
Sanae-san says, supporting me.
Konnichiwa.
The kid said nothing, even to Nagisa's greeting. He doesn't even make eye contact with me. I probably did something to make him hesitant toward me. I guess I really am just bad at dealing with people. This is truer still when dealing with children. So we really are different on the inside, even if we're similar. I realize this now. The child might have just wanted to see if the old man has come back yet. And if the old man isn't here, he might just head back again immediately. I wonder if there's anything I can do here right now. What would I do at a time like this if I were the old man? I see. That guy doesn't think one bit about how he should act, does he? So the answer is simple. Alright, we're gonna have a match today. I say, facing the child.
Eh?
How about a home run contest? The loser has to treat the winner to juice. Don't worry, it's been a while since I've held a bat.
同じだって!
Alright, Nagisa, I'm off.
Hi!
Just so you know, I actually hit the old man's fastball into the home run.
Akio-san ga honki de nageta boru?
Naturally.
Sore tte dai-reeger nami tte koto jan!
Yeah, that's right. So you better throw everything you have at me.
Honki demo muri datte!
Wow, my ball got hit by an elementary school student. As expected, I couldn't really throw the ball very well.
Ne, Oni-chan. Ippai miterun dakedo.
When I turn around, I see a bunch of children gathering in front of me. This is incredible. Something small like this has changed things that much. I was only trying to have a good time along with you. Fine. You can play too. What up here?
今日だけね!
I feel I got to experience a world I've never seen before. I'm back. When I get back home, it's nice thing to be able to see by yourself. And Maggie says,
お帰りなさい。野球教室は大好評でしたね。
Oh, you saw?
ちょっとだけ覗かせていただきました。本当にアキオさんのようでしたよ。
I'm not sure whether that's supposed to be praise or not.
もちろん褒めたつもりですよ。私はアキオさんのそういうところ大好きですから。
Is that so?I still can't feel genuinely happy whenever someone says that. Though right now, I don't feel bad about it either. So where's Nagisa?
今でテレビを見ていると思いますよ。
What is this girl doing? I know she's bored. Come on.
いえ、暇だからというわけではなくて、何やら大きな事件が起きたみたいなので見ているんですよ。
An incident?So she's watching the news?
Nagisa に聞いてみてください。
Guess so. Well, I'll be off for a bit then. When I entered the living room, Nagisa sat down on the floor right in front of the CRT TV, her face illuminated by its light. What's wrong? Why are you sitting here in the dark? How engrossed can you get? I turn on the lights and walk up to her.Nagisa. I poke her cheek with my finger.
Hi!
Finally, having noticed I'm here, she looks my way. What's wrong? Why are you so engrossed in this? We both transfer our gaze onto the TV. On it is the image of a bus running rampant, being followed up from up high by a helicopter. It was something you'd often see on those TV programs where they make montages of car chases from overseas.
バスがハイジャックされたそうです。高速バスです。九州です。何か胸騒ぎがしませんか？
No, not really.
よく考えてみてください。
Wait, don't tell me.
はい、お父さんが乗ってるかもしれないです。
That'd be way too much of a coincidence.
そんなこと言い切れないです。
Well, yeah, I can't be sure, but... So Sanae-san doesn't know yet.
はい。詳しい話はまだしてないです。
That's so. So you've been watching this entire time in place of Sanae-san, so she wouldn't get worried.
はい。
I place my hand on Nagisa's head and stroke her hair gently.I hear the announcer's voice coming from the TV in a low volume, reporting on the situation. The bus had got into a service area and stopped. I can see several nurses in doctor's robes running up there from the edge of the screen. The front door of the bus opens. My eyes open wide. Elderly people descend out from inside the bus. Many passengers were getting off the bus there. All of them women.Children and the elderly. The door of the bus then closes, and it drives off again. I can hear a sigh of relief coming from Nagisa. Before I realize it, I'm holding Nagisa's shoulders. In my mind, I thought it would just be too big a coincidence. But I wonder why. Maybe Nagisa's worries have transferred over to me. For some reason, I couldn't help but feel he was there.Suddenly, the phone rings, and Nagisa and I exchange glances.
私出ます。
Nagisa gets up and picks up the phone in the living room.
はい、古川です。あ、はい、変わります。
Nagisa puts her hand over the receiver and hangs her head.
お母さんにです。
Okay, I'll know better then. I guess it's better we leave the TV off.
はい、お願いします。
I get up and, after turning off the TV, leave the room to call Sanae-san. Sanae-san, phone.
はい、ありがとうございます。すぐ行きますね。
Nagisa holds onto my shirt the entire time Sanae stands on the phone. Who's on the other end?
お父さんのお知り合いです。見に行っていた劇団の方です。
I see now.
ありがとうございました。
She puts down the receiver.
Nagisa.
Sanae Sand calls Nagisa's name.
テレビつけてくれますか？
何か見ますか？
ニュースです。お願いできますか？
はい。
Nagisa picks up the remote control and pushes the switch. Before the image is even visible, you can hear the announcer tensely continuing to report on the news.
どのチャンネルですか？
そこでいいですよ。
Sanae Sand fixedly watches the image that emerges on the screen. Nagisa and I do the same, holding her breath.
Nagisa は知ってたんですね。
何がでしょうか？
Akio さんが乗ってるかもしれないって。
Is the old man really on there? I ask her in place of Nagisa.
今の電話は Akio さんを見送ってくれた方からだったんですけど、そのバスかもしれないと言っていました。
I see. Actually, Nagisa was over anxious about this, so she's been watching this alone, so you wouldn't get hurt.
そうだったんですか。Nagisa、ありがとうございますね。
いえ。
トモヤさんも。
I haven't done anything. Together, we continue looking at the images transmitted from the helicopter. New information keeps coming in one after another from the people that were dropped off from the bus. How the criminal had been a single young man. How he threatened the driver with a knife.How one man was stabbed that night and had suffered an injury. Apparently, he got stabbed because he kept persistently trying to persuade him to give it all up. To Akio, everyone in the room is thinking the same thing. There's no way that guy would just stay still in that situation. A sense of justice backfired. Apparently, the criminal also refused to let the nurses get on the bus.How bad a wound is it? If they just slashed at him to intimidate him, it's probably fine. But if he were stabbed seriously and continued losing blood without being able to stop it, then it would be just a matter of time before. Only bad things are coming to me. It must be the same for Sanae Sand. She watches the TV intently, her hands clenched together as if.Once again, the bus stops at a service area to let off passengers. The image is so small that I can't really see what's happening. There are quite a few people being let off. There are young men mixed in this time too. And the familiar face of the old man, holding a cigarette in his mouth, always looking as if he's about to complain about something. Isn't there? The door closes.Once again, the bus drives off. After that, the same thing continues. If he'd gotten off the bus just now, he should have gotten a phone call right away telling us that he's safe. However, one didn't come. And again, we get no information from the people that were dropped off. The only people left inside the bus right now were the bus driver, the criminal, and the man who suffered an injury.When the man was stabbed during his attempt to persuade the criminal, it was an act. And he didn't even dodge it. After he was stabbed, he just continued trying to persuade the criminal with a smile as he swept the word from his forehead. There's something I could see the old man doing. Due to the man's persuasions, he managed to get all the passengers went off the bus. In exchange, he ended up remaining on.Along with the bus driver. suffered from the injury. We continue listening to the coverage of the situation with our eyes closed. Then, the next service area. The bus that we just saw. The person who appears from another control is a man of familiar stature. It's the figure of the man with a cigarette in his mouth. Always looking to take care of his own. However, he's slouching on the floor, and he leans simply onto the body of the bus, looking as if he's in pain. I can't quite see his face because he's wearing a black top, but his jeans are stained with blood, like someone spilled black paint all over him. He faces the police while keeping a distance, while the bus driver is still being held hostage inside the bus. He has some kind of exchange with him, but it's too far away, so I can't quite tell what is happening. I wonder if they're not allowed to show his face on TV in this sort of situation. The police carry a megaphone, or at least I think it is, to the bus and throw it toward him. The injured man picks it up slowly. He checks to see whether it's turned on and then starts shouting something. It isn't quite audible. Man looks satisfied and gets on the bus once again. Descending from the bus instead is the bus driver, very easy. The moment the driver gets down onto the ground, the door closes and the bus departs. The tires slip as the bus makes a large U-turn and it leaves the service area behind. Police cars and ambulances immediately follow after it. The only ones left inside are the young man. So he's the one driving the bus right now. Just what is that guy trying to do? We all hold our breath and carefully watch over the proceedings. After a few moments, a videotape recording is played back. With the audio corrected, you could now hear what he had been saying. We're going to be setting out on a trip now. I can hear him. We've actually clicked with each other. We've become friends. The boy has someone he wants to see. His grandmother, who raised him when he was little. He says she'd been bedridden ever since 5 years ago. He doesn't know how she's doing right now. But despite that, he's going to come see her. And when he checks to find out how she's doing, I'm going to make sure I'm next to him so he can get through it. All right? You understand? I wonder if that young man is smiling right now, having found such a reassuring friend. He probably is. That guy can get along with anyone, no matter who they are. And he will then make them smile. I knew it. You really are amazing. I couldn't catch up to him, even if I worked at it my entire life. The bus winds its way through the highway at an earth-shattering speed. He's bleeding so much, his consciousness must be fading by now. He's traveling with death. He's probably enjoying himself immensely, though. Every time it looks like he's about to plunge into the median strip, every time the bus swings over so much it looks like it's about to tip over, he's probably laughing. Out loud, really. The image goes blurry. But before I know it, tears have formed in my eyes. What's this? I wipe them off, then look at Maggie so it's nice. They're both the same. They're smiling, their eyes filled with tears. I wonder what it is, this feeling we're all having right now. I don't quite understand it. The bus continues running wild on the TV screen. It slowly eases out of its velocity. And then, failing to make the next turn, it crashes into the median strip. Now stranded, the bus finally crosses the stop. It is surrounded by police cars and ambulances. One after another, the police break the windows on the bus, climbing inside. And the announcer reports the conclusion of the incident. We're in the hospital in the neighboring town. The hallway innocent. He'd done everything he could to. And that the rest would be up to his own life force. The old man, he saved many people's lives. And probably also that young man's mind. Still, I look at Sanae San's profile as she continues to wave with a smile, praying. He was someone who always go off somewhere. Someone who always did reckless things. I can't help but feel sorry for her, since she can't do anything but continue on waiting. That's something I've always thought to myself. The old man is a wonderful human being. But I wonder if he's also a wonderful husband. What is Sanae San doing? Is she the same as all those other people? I can't help but feel that way. Is there even a single thing that he can vow for Sanae San and not someone else? I look away from her. Please, God, don't let this woman feel sad anymore. I pray. Kept on sleeping throughout the day. And then on a morning 2 days later, when I come back from getting a change of clothes, I bump into Nagisa running across the hallway in a fluster. What's wrong?
Tomoya-kun!
She says after catching her breath.
Oto-san ga inakunatte shimaimashita.
Wait, what does that mean? Are you saying he's woken up?
Hi.
I covered my face with my hand. Darn, that
guy. まだ傷口だって塞がってないはずです。遠くに行かなければいいんですが、今お母さんが探してる最中です。智也くんも手伝ってください。
Yeah, I'll go look outside. We split up and start looking for the old man. Sanae-san is probably also looking somewhere else. This has to be unprecedented. Having a seriously wounded patient go missing like that just after they regain consciousness. He shouldn't even be able to move about all that much due to the pain from his wound. It's so reckless. If he's really alright, then why doesn't he just show us his smiling face? He really doesn't know. Just how much we've all been longing for him. There he is, sitting on a bench looking down toward the ground. What are you doing here, old man?
Mitsukatchimattaka.
He looks up at me with a pained expression. Were you trying to play hide and seek or something? You realize we were worried and looking all over. You're supposed to be wounded. Seriously, you're so
dark about this.
Come on, let's get back. How can you be so easygoing? The old man takes out a pack of cigarettes and sticks one of them in his mouth.
今警察と会ってよ、聞き出したんだ。 やっぱあいつのばあさんはもう亡くなってたってよ。
For a moment, I didn't understand what he was talking about. The police. I do remember them telling me he's not seen this video. So, he grabbed one of those policemen who had just smiled and asked them what happened. In that case, he must be talking about that boy. I think this grandmother was the person he was supposed to be heading off to go see. But she's gone now. That's...
でもまあ本人は取り乱さずにいたそうだ。 すでに覚悟はしてたんだろうな。
No, it's obviously because of you.
そうか? だってあいつがブレーキ踏みやがったんだぜ。
Eh?
俺が意識なくす寸前、もういいって言ってさ。
No, I'm telling you, that's also all because of you. But I decided to stop telling him that.
で、 警察のやつも面会に来てやってくれって言ったからさ。 今から行こうとしたんだが。
What?
やっぱ無理だ。傷口がまた開いてきたかも。
He's holding his hand on the stomach region of his pajamas, where blood is starting to spread. Oh man.
まあいい。このタバコ吸ったらおとなしく今日は戻ってやるよ。
He lights a cigarette in his mouth with his lighter. He really, really is an amazing person. There's nobody in the world who could hope to tie this person down.
おっと、また見つかっちまった。
The old man looks behind me.
Akio-san!
When I turn around, Sanae is standing there.
Yo, Sanae!
Tears well up in her eyes when she sees the old man's body. She must have been worried from the bottom of her heart.
Akio-san, dame desu yo. Itsu datte Akio-san wa sugu inakunatte shimau desu kara.
He subs out a cigarette on a nearby public ashtray. And then slowly gets up. Straight up, without hearing.
俺はいなくなったりはしない。いつまでもお前のそばにいる。だから安心しろ、サナエ。
はい。お願いしますね。Obtain all white orbs. And there, that is Akio's route.
that you can get after you do every single route in the game and get 12 out of 13 or 14. You go do that. I did get most of them in After Story. The only one I didn't get was Yusuke's, because the choice where he asked that the... So when he's at the restaurant, and then he's talking, and the choice is agree or ask if there's more. So I didn't pick ask if there was more. I didn't know that was him talking about that. I thought it was him talking about, like, getting more food in the restaurant. Like, oh, Yusuke, okay, I'm gonna go ask if there's more food. So yeah, I didn't pick that because of that. That was really good, though. And there. Okay. That should be everything. Not much more left now. So close. Bye.